All right, guys, so we have a very special customer that dropped off the Supreme bike to us. He wants it fully protected, so we're gonna do a full paint protection on it. I'm not too sure how we're gonna go about doing this, but we'll get it done for him. Hopefully he'll be really happy with it.